Hello, I'm Bernard Reckels. At ITAS, I'm product manager responsible for tools like Isla-A, Isla-V, and Isla-A Adaptive. You are here at the Embedded World Trade Show 2020 in Nuremberg, and I will give you some interesting facts about the ITAS AUTOSAR Classic solution. AUTOSAR Classic is still important for hard real-time systems in vehicles, and this will continue for a long time. Hence, ITAS is supporting both AUTOSAR Adaptive as well as AUTOSAR Classic in our portfolio. For demands of classic AUTOSAR developments, ITAS is offering a solution that we call RTA Car. Car simply because it stands for cars where it shall run, and it also stands for classic AUTOSAR, RTA Car. RTA Car comprises of a number of products, starting with tools like Isla-A for authoring an AUTOSAR solution, Isla-B for configuring the basic software, and next, of course, the basic software itself, RTA BSW, which also, of course, covers an operating system, RTOS, and in between the RTA, RTE product. RTE of ITAS, by the way, the first product for RTE generators in the market many years ago. Beyond this, we offer Isla Eve, a system that allows customers to validate and test their developments early. And we're offering a flash boot loader to complement our basic software development as well. With ITAS RTA Car, we offer a number of advantages, starting with a complete solution, as you can see here on this screen, from configuration tools to basic software to flash boot loader to qualification packages, everything is available. We make it easy to our customers to get started with the RTA Starter Kit. When it comes to customers, we serve many OEMs and Tier 1 customers worldwide with proven quality. Even very complicated systems can be dealt with easily when you look at this Isla-A screenshot. So you get an easy to understand, easy to review overview of your systems, even when they are complicated. And last not least, ITAS provides support locally wherever you are. With ITAS, you are not alone.
Hi, my name is Andrew Coombs. I'm one of the product managers for RTA products. Local support is really important because it means we can deliver support in the same language, the same time zone, and it means for our AUTOSAR customers that we can deliver the support that we're really proud of. In terms of quality, we've got 1.5 billion ECUs on the road running our software, which I think speaks for itself. In terms of safety, we offer support, including our functional safety qualification package to help you get through to ISO 26262. And finally, in terms of cybersecurity, we have the Cycure HSM from AirScript included as part of our portfolio. Because it's reliable, even to the highest functional safety levels, because it's complete, and because we provide local support. Thanks for watching. Please feel free to drop by.